I mean, why wouldn't we want a community of the future to be self-sustaining and energy independent? The same energy generation and recycling techniques that can have a powerful impact on surviving on the moon could also have a powerful impact on surviving on the Earth.